Hello. Why the hell? What's going on my phone? See if YouTube likes this. You know, probably not. They've been telling me what they think about me for like months. Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them. Hello.
I was literally just going to text you. You can join because we just finished.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hello.
Hello, Governor.
Hello, Governor.
Dude, I got 8 out of 10 for this shit, dude. Did you ever get the sword interstellar, Jimmy?
Yeah.
Yeah, it wasn't that hard. This new battle rifle, SOA Subverter.
I can't even get a gold. I don't know what's going on with the challenges. I think they're bugged.
I can get a gold. I almost have a gold, but having 2 operator headshots in 1 life 10 times is fucking annoying.
My Ram 9 is bugged.
Wait, what do you gotta do?
2 headshots in 1 life 10 times.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I have the 4 challenges like done for it before gold, but for some reason gold's saying that I still have to do 1 more.
Oh, I'm 8 out of 10, so hopefully this shit doesn't happen to me.
I mean, like, I have the first four challenges done for the camos.
Oh, yeah, I see what you're saying now.
But the gold challenge is saying I have 3 or 4, but I have all 4 unlocked, which doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
Monroe, I promoted you.
Oh. We'll do. We'll just do small map mosh pit on hold cool. And then once we do some camos and shit, we might hop over to Resurgence or something. But Brian, Jimmy's the same rank as you and close to me. So if we play ranked, we can play.
I might play a few games. I'm not sure. The boys are talking about playing earlier, so I don't know how long I got, but I don't know if they'll get on, but we'll see.
All right, yeah, no worries.
And then we'll just play with the Loach later.
Yeah, D-Lo.
Plus, we can't get too far ahead of him.
So I'm streaming to Twitch, Kick, and YouTube Shorts.
This dude's name is Quahog Edgin Champ.
What is it?
Quahog Edgin Champ. Quahog? Yeah. What's Quahog? Isn't that fucking...
Fucking Family Guy?
Oh, yeah. Fucking last night, me, Brian, and D'Lo. I don't think he played with D'Lo before. His first name's Jimmy. He's Black Jimmy. Let me mute these guys. We had like negative 60 SR in the last like 3 minutes. We got positive like 70 rating and we won it.
Nice.
Completely flipped it.
Keeps mute. But we're in the same party. Oh. Where'd you go to school? Fuck, where'd you go to school at? Oh.
I hate when I can't climb shit.
Oh, really?
Oh, brother. I had to reload.
I was reloading.
What do you do now? What do you do for work now? Yeah, okay. Nice. You're a film critic? How does that work?
That's why I was asking about movies.
Well, that dude has a juggernaut. Motherfucker.
You get paid. Juggernaut's down. What the fuck? How do you even get in? Oh fuck! How do you even?
The edging champ himself killed you.
Got his ass.
Oh what?
You asked
behind me.
You asked if you could write for him. Oh, okay, sorry.
Oh, yeah.
What TV, like, do you mean?
No. These fucking headshot things are annoying.
Oh, shit. That's pretty cool.
One very top lane, let's see.
I can get a shot in the booty hole.
Yeah, keep y'all nigger so that we can record. No, I'm kidding. that's pretty cool, though. That's so random, too. That's so fucking random. It's also Kyle. Kyle's what? Also.
I've died like 12 times in a row.
It's my farthest. Probably sweatier and shit.
Just seen him on the map.
Where's this, Anthony?
I gotta go.
So I was gonna say Kyle's also right.
I'll probably be back. We'll see.
All right.
Later, brother.
Later.
Later.
Hello.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
Finally. Waiting for Tut to get out of his game. I won $560,000 today.
Holy shit.
And then I walked away with 350 of it, though. Guess how much I started with?
$10,000.
$1,400.
What?
$1,400.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Willard was there. And Saria.
I'm streaming right now. I should throw that out there. I don't know. I'm streaming right now, just so you know.
It's fine.
Okay.
I don't care.
I'm just letting you know.
Yeah, I mean, it's not a big deal. I didn't say the N-word. Thank God I didn't say the N-word. Say again?
$750 per person per time you go there. It's worth it. You don't have to worry.
Yeah, it's definitely worth it. Hell yeah.
Did you go to the casino or did you do it online?
Casino?
That's crazy. I know,
bro. You should have seen me in Vegas doing $15,000 hands in
That's
Vegas.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Good for you, bro.
I deserve it. I'm so helpful. I help everyone. I really deserve it.
You really do.
I try. But
this is good luck phrase.
I cannot believe I did that, man. You don't understand. And we're all screaming. Will, remember? Hey!
I've only been to the casino one time. There's a Hollywood casino out here. And I went to I went in there with my cousin. He spent like, I don't know, like $500 and lost all of it. I think it was Russian roulette or something. Or blackjack. One of the two.
Russian roulette. Motherfucker putting a gun to his head.
not Russian roulette. Whatever it's called. You know what I'm talking about.
$500 on this thing. This not blowing my fucking head off.
I don't go to the casino, bro.
And his fucking head, dude.
Yeah.
He's playing roulette. Whatever you want to call it. I don't know. But
yeah.
He lost like $500. I was like, yeah, I ain't spending much money. I spent $20 on a slot machine, won $600, and left.
That's cool.
I gave him his $500 back, and I kept my $100.
That's nice.
Yeah. He's like, no,
come on, Tut. You
didn't do that.
No. Now. We ain't playing Ashika, bro. God damn it. We gotta play Ashika.
We can still do quads. Let's
do quads. We've been going off, bro. Tut got like 23, 22 kills. I got 27. He is PR of one. Motherfucker got one kills, 200 damage. Just kidding. Nah, he got five or something. Can't believe I just won all that money, man. Fuck. What in the hell? Fuck it. That's what happens when you live on a razor's edge. Come on, Tut.
making him feel bad.
We need to go to the casino and play Russian roulette. Put $1,000 down. Pull the trigger. If it blows my head off, I lose $1,000. You're like, what are you putting it on? Red. Yeah, man. What are you putting on black or red? Red.
Put me on stilts too. Fuck it.
Dead. Willard. Did Willard disappear? Willard.
I'm here.
He goes to the casino. He's like, black or red? He's like, all on red. Blows his own fucking head off. Let's go. Come on, man. What are you doing right now? And you're doing something weird right now, Willard. What are you doing? That's what I thought. I knew it. Your voice sounds weird.
No, I'm drinking chocolate milk.
Are you?
Yeah.
Hey, Willard,
you just tried to said you're gonna diet. You go went home and drinking chocolate milk, dude. What the fuck? You're like 36 years old. You have poured a glass of chocolate milk, man? That's fucking crazy, bro.
Full of chocolate milk.
Ew, dude. That's why you're fat, bro. You're pouring glasses of chocolate milk, man. Put the chocolate milk away.
Chalky milk.
Insane. You still drink chocolate milk. Stop drinking chocolate milk at fucking 11 years old. At 36 years old, you went out to the store and got a fucking jug of chocolate milk. And you know those motherfuckers are like, oh, this is for his kids. He's got kids at the register. He's got kids, man. He's bringing this to his kids. Yeah, no, you just go home to yourself and just drink fucking chocolate milk. 10 o'clock at night. Disgusting.
Whole gallon.
Come on, man.
I literally have like 3 or 4 sips of chocolate milk for this.
Yeah, right, bro. You had fucking 17 gulps, for sure.
I've had this. It's almost gone. I have like 3 days on it.
What, a gallon?
No way.
How many calories is that whole gallon?
The half gallon.
How many calories is a half gallon of chocolate milk, bro? It's not saying?
No, I see it now.
Per serving, which is an 8-ounce glass, how much is it?
230 calories. Servings.
How many servings are there in there?
8.
There's no, that's a lie. So 16,000, you had 16,000 calories in 3 days?
No, I have 3 days till it expires. Oh. I got this like a couple days after we got home from the tour. I'm not just gulping it, but I'll have a little bit of chocolate milk from time to time.
This is fucking disgusting, bro. Oh my God, chocolate pus, dude. It's so gross that you drink that. What the fuck, man? What? That's what kids drink, bro. Kids drink that. It's fine when a kid drinks it. You're a grown man drinking chocolate milk. That's crazy. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Slaps, bro.
It's the gallon one where you dump it in a glass. Right?
Well, it's just it's a half gallon.
He's just like drinking it out of the jug, huh? Oh my God, you're so gross, man. I know your ass is drinking it out of the jug, dude. It's.
I'm not. That's why you said
You said you're going on a diet, bro, and then you're over here chugging chocolate milk. That's why you're fat, bro.
I'm not chugging it. This is probably less.
I'm just taking mouthfuls.
Serving.
So now you're denying that you're fat. Are you fat or no? You're not fat.
Yeah, but it's not because I'm gulping chocolate milk. It's not like I'm.
Oh, no, it's not. It's not because you're drinking chocolate milk. You're not. You're fat for another reason. Thyroid problem.
No, other things that I intake. I'm not going off on chocolate milk.
Yes, you are.
I've had this thing for like, how long have we been home?
He's eating 90 piece rolls of chocolate milk.
Bro, you drink chocolate milk. You lose, man. Where are we going? You going to go to this? I can't. Let's go here. Let's do that little.
The little Easter egg.
Yeah. I haven't played this in a while, bro. I'm excited.
The boat's here too. I forgot about that.
Oh shit! Yeah. The boat, bro. I don't know how to do that one. I don't know where it is.
It's over. Right.
Chocolate milk, bro.
They're fighting on it right now.
Okay, we'll do it. We'll do it next. We'll do the next one. This is easy though. Chocolate milk, bro. Oh, chalky, milky, fucking. One up here.
Top left.
And two in the back. There, I hear him run.
That's it.
Dun 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 dun. That's fucking some Indiana Jones shit, bro.
Excuse me.
Where's my... Wait, it's your gun. Sorry, my bad. What the hell?
Got it.
There's my HR in him. Motherfucker drinking chocolate milk is insane, bro.
This is Steve-O, and I'm about to drink 6 gallons of chalky milk.
Hey, this is Steve-O. I just gained a fucking shitload of weight. Hey, this is Steve-O, and I just gained a fuck ton of weight.
Where are these sunglasses?
Hey, this is Steve-O, and I'm about to go on a diet where I get fatter.
This is Steve-O. This is chocolate milk, Russian roulette.
Pick your poison. All on red.
I don't insane. Gamble, bro. I don't go to the casino.
Russian roulette's insane. You just go to the casino to play Russian roulette? Insane. What, did you hear what he said?
Yes, I was dying. Okay. We were playing like
You were laughing, but you had to chug your chocolate milk. Fucking nuts, man. Fuck, man. Drinking chocolate milky.
Seen you guys in this building yet?
Oh!
There's just a self revive right there.
Bro, I won fucking 350 something grand, and literally, I'm pretty stoked, but I'm not like insane right now. I'm just fucking. All right, man, let's play some video games. The fuck? A normal person. Yeah, that shit's crazy. Drake, he bets millions of dollars and literally loses, doesn't even care at a time. He'll bet of $800,000 on roulette, lose, and then be like, fuck. He's like, yeah, we'll get it next time.
I have a full squad right there.
It's crazy.
It is crazy. It's relative, I guess.
Yeah.
That squad of ping is not good.
People think he's faking it. It's not real money or something. They're so stupid. It's real money. It's Bitcoin. They're idiots. Down one. Go down there. Yep.
I'm gonna die. Hold up.
No, you're not. I'm right here. Get his ass. Here you go. Need to warm up. Damn, it's late, dude. Oh yeah, I don't have my loadout. I thought I had Mountaineer on. Mountaineer's the shit, huh?
Yeah.
It, when you're fighting and you got to escape.
Yeah.
So sick. Yeah, sick.
There was a team right here. They're not very good.
Bro, where's Tut? Let's go, man. The hell?
Oh, they took my guns, bastards.
I'm pushing, I see him right now.
I'm about to grab a loadout.
Downed one, broke one. One's fully broke, come over here. This is easy work. Oh no, it's not, there's a whole team over here. Oh my God, I forgot we're in quads.
Friendly loadout drops on the way.
Hey.
Where you want to go?
Back to where I died.
All right. Was it over here?
Uh-huh.
I'll just mark the guy.
I'm sure they left, but...
They're right here, right here. Cracked them.
Broke one.
Why is my gun
cracked? Another one. He's got it.
There we go.
I'm going in.
Someone's on a roof. Wait, where? Oh, that's you, Willard. Shit.
Oh, he got me, bro. I need to warm up. I'm like, it's right now.
What's going on with my shots?
I know, me too. I'm like not aiming good at all.
Guess it doesn't help. I'm streaming at three different spots right now. My bandwidth is probably bottlenecked right now. Missing everything.
That's 100% what it is. Your bandwidth is bottlenecking. For sure. Forgot about that. Especially when you don't have... We probably got people on the internet on their phone too. Right?
Yeah. Oh, watching TV.
Yeah. Are they watching Netflix? Because that shit takes so much bandwidth.
Yeah.
Netflix is a gnarly one. Notice. Got one? Got two? Enemy soldier incoming. He said not gonna happen. I'm like, cool, okay, cool. I did. Well, it just happened. I just killed you, bro. The hell?
There's people up there.
So I better get his ass over here, bro. Call Tut.
Landed behind you.
Huh?
I was saying that he landed behind you. Two.
Get his ass, bro. I broke both of them. No! Nice try. This guy fucking sniped me, bro. So annoying.
Fucking goddamn.
Still over here somewhere? I don't know where he's at.
Oh, I don't know. I'm dead.
Oh, fuck.
I need help. I need... How'd you let me kill you, brother? What? This motherfucker let me kill him, dude. I had no plates. He's right here.
I'm stuck right now.
Got one.
I'm like one shot. All right, you go. Oh, there's two.
Oh, he got me. Kind of ripping right now. I was.
No, I got killed by the gas. I downed both those guys too.
I hate when that shit happens. Willer, call Tut. The hell? So fucking crazy.
I need What's up, Monroe?
Yeah. You wanted to play, now you're fucking not playing with us. What the hell? Fuck that, man. Call him Bobby. Tell Bobby to call him.
Oh my god.
It's too far.
We're supposed to have Tut on, but he's not getting on yet. We got the green light. You're going to the war zone. Grab your gear and shoot. You're up in three. Enemy activity will be high. You wanna go to the boat?
Yep.
Try below us.
Okay. It's about to be crazy, huh? I don't even know what is going on. There's a lot of people here.
There was last game.
Two down.
Got your one of your fools.
Okay. Other. Is that you?
There's someone below. Oh, someone up. Sure.
On me. Oh shit. Definitely more, huh? That's cool. Does it just go around the whole island the whole time?
Yeah.
Damn, dude, you can't die. Or you gotta fly back. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Can you even make it back?
Yeah, you can swim back because I just missed the boat. Landed in the water.
This is cool.
There's a guy right here. Right on you, Ronnie. It's cracked.
Goodbye.
Hit his ass, bro. This dude thinks he's gonna.
Oh no. Trying.
Ain't nobody else on the boat. This shit's kind of boring. Hopefully there's more people next game. This shit is boring. Restricted on transit. Okay. The hell? So you can't use a helicopter when it's moving.
Well done. I'm so dead. there's like a vault thing on the boat. You gotta find a key card or something. Oh, I'm so dead.
I'm gonna help you. Bro, Tut, let's go. What the hell?
I think I'm good.
It's right here. He's on me. I can't shoot. I can't shoot.
Oh, oh, there's too many of them.
They're on me, on me.
Need help.
No, I had to reload. Dang it.
Can I get a gun that shoots better, dude? What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here, bro. Looking right at me, dude. You at, Tut?
Top 10.
Piece of shit. Yeah. I'm just kidding. I wish fucking. You said top 10, right?
Yeah.
So I did. Just doing something. What was I doing? All stations, green light. We
are deploying to the war zone. Ow. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Resurgence.
To the boat, right?
Sure. Oh, there's a lot of people. Holy fuck.
I'm not going to the boat. I'm gonna die if I go to the boat.
Ain't no way we're surviving this, bro.
There's so many people there.
We need it. We need help. God damn, dude. Shit is nuts. Insane. Insane. We doing it again? Oh my god, bro. It's just non-stop fighting on this little boat. Oh, how the fuck? What the hell?
On the boat still.
Got two dead. Finally fucking killed me, dude. Damn. Oh, it's me.
How's the boat?
Jimmy's streaming, so don't say the N-word.
Oh, damn it.
Damn it. Good thing you got out of your system really well.
Man, you're making mistakes. You're rapping all those bad words, Jimmy.
I don't care, bro.
Don't say anything or have any funny streaming right now, okay?
Yep, can't have any fun, bro. Streaming. People are gonna find out that you're having fun.
Oh, fuck. You were having fun earlier, were you?
Uh-huh.
You motherfucker.
Insane.
That's actually fucking crazy.
Willard and Terea watched me. I ain't lying. I was telling them, like, people are gonna think this is a lie, bro. This is not real. People, there's no way people are gonna believe you.
You're just ripping that hard.
Yeah. No. Who's gonna believe that? Sounds insane, dude.
Insane. But I believe it.
Thank God Willard and Terea were there. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. He's like, I didn't see it. He's sitting right there with us. What the fuck?
Terea? I didn't say that.
You didn't see it?
Terea, Jake, you fucking idiot. Not you. The hell?
Back with the fucking boy.
I'm drinking chocolate milk, bro. Fuck, dude. I'm so tired of you drinking chocolate milk. It grosses me out, dude. Fuck.
Switch to strawberry.
Motherfucker, he gained 40 pounds during the holidays because
that's eggnog.
Drinks eggnog in the holidays, bro.
You love eggnog?
Bro.
He's gonna he gets a keg full of eggnog, calls it kegnog. I'm not kidding.
I get kegnog and it lasts me through the whole season.
No, it doesn't. It lasts you 3 days. You gotta go refill it.
The Christmas season. So the 24th and 25th.
You sound different.
Huh?
Barney said I sounded weird too. I don't know why I sound weird.
You sound fine now. It's because you're drinking chocolate milk, bro.
Yeah.
Changed my voice.
Sound more manly now. What happened?
Ronnie goes, Willard, what are you doing? You're doing something weird. I was like, what are you talking about?
You sound so much different.
Right now?
Because he coated his esophagus with chocolate milk.
Fucking now, <dude.
laughs> fucking disgusting, dude.
Now you don't have to be performing for you.
He's just drinking straight up antibiotics and pus, dude.
Oh
yeah.
motherfucker got so many extra hormones in you, bro. Stop drinking chocolate milk. Drink chocolate oat milk at least, bro, or something.
The chocolate, they didn't have it when I went, but I normally drink it's...
Oh, I got some knife!
Not oat. Maybe it's almond?
Yeah, that's better at least. I mean, that's better.
Slaps. I heard almond milk is bad for you.
It's not bad for you, bro. As bad as what? As fucking drinking pus milk? Antibiotic steroid milk? You know what I mean? It's not that bad for you.
There's this thing I saw.
It's always something, huh?
There's always something.
Oh, great. Stupid fucking video. I don't even want to tell you the person that just killed me. The person just killed me's emblems are insane.
Is that what you're involved in?
Jimmy's streaming, so I can't.
Over here.
I'm trying to come up. I can't get up.
Get him. How are you that good, bro? There's no way you're that good, bro.
You can't be jumping on my boat, though. Guys, this
fucking... Oh, my God. I had to reload again. Damn it.
No.
I downed your bitch ass. I downed your bitch ass from here. Yep. You let me down, you all the way over here.
No shot, bro. Those kids gotta die.
Oh, fuck.
Damn it.
Come on.
Fortunes keeps fun. Vondel's the funnest one, though. For sure.
Vondel's for sure the most fun.
Yeah. Fortune's Keep is cool. Vondel is fucking awesome.
Let me guess, Tut. You're ready to play now?
Hey, Willard, I hit you up at fucking 5.
Yeah, we were busy for a good reason.
Busy.
Any other reason? Not acceptable.
Well, don't get me started.
Well, I'm going home. It's like 17 minutes.
Sounds like Michelangelo. The hell?
Yeah, what the hell? I was saying when I go home.
Yeah, I'm about to go like home. It's then. Like 17 minutes. I'm about to go home.
I said when I go.
I said I'm about to.
Willard, see what I mean? He like Willard always manipulates shit. I told you. See?
Liar, Willard.
What the fuck? You're in the group chat.
Willard, I talked to you on the phone.
Oh. Is that where I said that? I thought it was in the group chat.
You said it to my face.
Well, I thought that Ronnie was going to be done, then he went on an absolute heater, so.
Well, yeah, no, I can't bitch about that.
I know, you ready?
No.
Hey, Chica Minarne.
Hey.
Hey, I don't care who's streaming. Chica Minarne.
Chica Minarne. You tell me what you think about this, Ronnie.
What?
I sent it to you. It's going through. It's taking forever.
I just won 30 gold coins on stake.
Dude? Yeah.
No, I just play my dailies just for fun.
You ever play that ball drop game, the Plinko one?
I played it, but not for high stakes or anything.
Just three coins.
$1,000, $1,000 rolls.
That $1,000 little balls dropping, that'd be crazy.
It hits the maximum, you get fucking $10 million or whatever.
Yeah, I seen some wild ones.
I seen it.
What's up?
There we go.
Did you not package that with bubble wrap, or was it paper?
We take leftover parts of almonds, and you know, the ones that are broken and unsightly, and we can use those to make.
When I got the phone with you earlier, flavoring, like,
so we blend it up, and we sell it for like $8 as an outfit product. Almond milk is high in phytic acids that sucks minerals out of your bones. You have to take more minerals, and it's also high in oxalates, which are the things that are causing kidney stones, things that are causing gout.
Bro, yeah, we get it.
Do you think that's real?
Yeah, I mean, it's just as real as anything else that you're eating, bro. Everything's has fucking seed oils and all that shit, bro. Everything has that shit. That's what you cook. Everybody cooks that everything in seed oil and shit, bro. There's nothing you can do about it. Cow milk is a ton of antibiotics and steroids, pus.
Pus.
You know what I mean? I'm serious. It is all pusty and shit.
Fucking gross.
Can't escape it.
I know. When you sent me that goddamn video, I almost threw up.
Yeah, it's crazy.
I hate seeing those. What's that little entrance down here? I seen a TikTok about that.
Say again?
There's like a little entrance down there. Where are we going? Keep or no?
Sure, keep. That's better than the boat. I'm not a fan of the boat.
No?
Nah, it's not. It's a high. Not the greatest thing. There's a lot of people here, bro. Help me out. He's shooting me.
I broke him.
Got one.
I think I broke like
I need help. He's inside. Down another one. Right here.
Oh, dad.
He's one shot. Down two. Get his ass.
They're out.
You waited till he rezzed so like, and then to get the kill.
No.
I downed him, he rezzed, and you got the kill.
He was shooting you in the back when I saw him.
Wow.
That was Willard.
That was me.
Anything wrong?
I've just 9 kills so far.
Anything that happens bad is Willard's fault, right?
Willard, man. One, two, all the way. So up there, up here. We're good. Stand on this thing.
I might need some blades.
You just took my gun, bro.
Who?
Kidding.
Not me.
Jacobin, her name.
Couldn't be. Then who?
Selfie?
Chica Manarne.
Hey Willard.
Chica Manarne. Bro.
Hey Willard, do you mix whole milk with 2% milk so you get 102% milk?
That's crazy. That's a good idea.
Yeah, I mean, I'm afraid to answer any more milk questions right now, honestly.
I heard that you, Willard, you sanitize your hands and then you do it again so you get like almost 200% sanitized.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Yeah.
This guy's on the roof. They're out here on the roof, bro.
They're above us, yeah. Above us, Jimmy, be careful.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go up on him.
Where's this guy at?
I'm dead. What? Damn, he just shit on me.
Is he inside?
Got one down. Landed on one and fucked his ass up, bro. That was crazy. With a pistol, he had.
I see him.
A little sweaty, eh?
Like, fuck him up with a pistol, so crazy.
Where the?
I'm getting beamed, Ronnie. Watch out.
Yeah, I'm dead. Finally.
Fuck sucker, probably got my guns now.
Somebody's landing up here, sounds like. Yep. Ooh, he had a loadout.
He didn't take my guns, but a fucking retard. Found him.
What kind of fucking gun is this? No wonder he died.
Good shit, Ronnie.
Is he dead?
You knocked one.
I knocked one. I just knocked. That was another one, though.
Where?
I downed the other one. I don't know if the other one's dead. I don't know. Maybe that's. I'm confused. I downed two.
Wait, where did my gun go? What the?
There's a guy right there, down below. Grab it long.
He got me. My aim is crazy. Terrible right now.
I mean, Jimmy.
No. Oh yeah.
He fell and broke his legs. Love that. I jumped off a mountaineer and didn't.
Oh, he's on you, Tut. He's on you, Tut. He's on you.
You fucking bitch.
This is not funner than Vondel. Huh.
Not even close.
Vondel's the shit.
Vondel is the shit, bro. Especially with quads and shit, it's kind of whack. That sucks. You can do duos, I guess, but it ain't the same.
It ain't the same, no.
Vondel is way better than this. This is slow.
Vondel's just made chaos.
Vondel has the fucking stadium, and then you go over to the city immediately. It's good. It's very good.
Good.
The layout is way better than this. This is second best though. Rebirth will be good though. Rebirth is always chaos.
I just got a load out of mine.
Right here.
You got a load out of a box.
Full killed one. And me, on me. Oh, it's you guys.
He jumped down.
Up here, upstairs.
There's another guy just went up these stairs right here in the smoke.
I killed him.
Down here.
God damn, dude. One of these fucking things on the ground.
He's running.
I got you, baby.
Terrible with my aim, bro.
I got you, baby.
Just hit me.
Jimmy's down.
Don't worry about me. I got a self res.
Mortar. Willard, be careful. Come.
Killed him too. I mean, this ain't bad. It ain't bad. It ain't. It just ain't. It's just not fucking incredible. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Maybe you just gotta play different. I don't know. Someone's looking at me.
I'm dead, bro. He's dead too. He got knocked on my body.
Over here, bro. Bro, he beamed. How did he beam me so much, bro? Come help me. Come help me.
I'm getting fucking beamed, bro.
I'm dead. Jimmy, everyone's down. Stop, Willer.
I'm just gonna try to get my guns to a safe spot. Wait for Rebirth to come out.
Huh?
Reaper Island.
Yeah, Rebirth, great. Watch that! There you go. There you go, nice drop shot. Good ship. Good.
I don't have my fucking throwing knife, that's why. I would have killed him way earlier, that's so stupid.
Is this a real loadout? Yeah, it is. Oh, there's two of them. I downed one. There's three of them. I downed one, though.
Oh my god, they just fucking destroyed me, bro.
Maybe we have to start landing winery for a lot of action.
Shut up, Jimmy.
You're getting better with movement, though, that's for sure.
You are getting better with movement. What the hell? He's moving way better.
Yeah.
The hell? He needs to learn how to shoot, though. His shooting's terrible. Worse than anything I've ever seen, honestly. Good job, good job, good shit.
I'm dead, dude. Fuck, bro.
Need plates. Need plates.
There's one coming up, I think.
I hear him. He's right here. Oh, that's...
He's right here.
Need plates. Any plates?
Yeah, I got none. Oh, there's one right here. I can drop you one. I have one. Oh, wait, I have five. What the hell?
Someone's looking at me.
Yep. I'm gonna come up here.
Someone's coming up here.
Oh no, he just destroyed me. Someone's flying in on the roof. He's downed?
Yes, I downed the guy that landed on top
of
this.
Good job, dude.
Oh, they precision. Precision.
I'm gonna die. Bro.
The fuck? Bro, this is crazy. I'm just not familiar with this map right now.
God damn it, drone strike.
I got you, Willard.
Looking out, thank you.
Got you. Oh, he's sniping.
Yeah, that's what got me.
A buy. Oh my god!
Dude.
Oh my god, bro. Holy shit, bro. One grenade would have got him too. Fuck.
Ran around the corner, all of a sudden there's all four of them.
Dude, all I had to do is, yeah. That dude has a Caldera gun, bro. Fuck out of here. Get a Caldera gun.
Later, Twitch. Pretty cool. I was so broken over you.
Life it goes on, what can you do? I just wonder what it's gonna take. Another foreign or a bigger change. Because no matter how my life has changed, I keep on looking back on better days. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that.
Did your wife try gummies tonight or no?
Not yet.
Waiting for the weekend or something?
You gave her, you opened a box, cut one in half, and sent it to him?
Yeah.
Fucking crazy, bro.
Bro,
Gimping on everything.
Yeah, right, motherfucker. I sent him.
You did send me a lot.
How I do it?
You sent me a lot.
I'm just kidding, bro. I'm just kidding.
No. I know, but
you might not like them, and it'd be a waste. You sent them enough. Send them some more.
Someone opened the box and took vapes out because I stack my stuffing in the bottom, and then I put the product in the middle, and then I put my paper on top.
What the hell?
It was all moved to the side, and it was moved around.
Someone Why wouldn't they just take it all?
Because they have to deliver something.
An empty box.
I don't know.
It's wild. It's weird.
It's funny too, because I went out there when the UPS driver was dropping it off, and she was acting kind of weird.
She was high as hell.
Yeah.
She was acting really weird.
Yeah. She kept like looking back at me.
Really?
Yeah.
What did you name? You gotta not name it. Whatever you named it.
From the work, so it's sent as Smoke Blackcraft.
Shouldn't have named it that.
Me.
No,
it's
you can.
Stolen all the time.
So dumb. You gotta change it.
I don't own it. I've sent.
You gotta change it.
I've sent over 80 packages though, and that's never happened.
Someone's stealing. That's crazy. Fuck that. Whack.
Yeah.
Mail carriers steal shit all the time. It's crazy.
Damn, we need it. We need like a. We don't have any fire.
I got fire.
Throw it. One, skip one. Two. One, skip one. Top one, left, skip one. This one, two. No.
Not these back there.
No, bro.
Yeah.
You set them all on fire.
What do you mean? It's right.
No, it's not.
It's just open. What do you mean?
Because I just undid it.
No, these two weren't lit. I lit these two on fire.
I unlit, bro. You lit them all on fire.
Farted. No.
They were all on fire, pretty much. I had to undo them.
They're automatically on fire. Some aren't.
No way, bro.
It's back and forth. I swear. I've done this a million times.
Oh, that hurt.
Load out? No.
All right, where we going? I got UAV popping. We got load out money. Yeah, we do.
Let's go.
There's a fuck ton at winery. Let's get our loading and go ASAP.
I'm going now. I'm dead. Just kidding.
I need money for load out. Fuck it. I'm not gonna get it.
I'm trying to get kills right now.
Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Kills.
I hear him. In here. He got me. I broke him though. Fuck, dude. This guy's like fucking literally skinned.
Well, let me get your money. Gas is closing in.
You've got reinforcements inbound. Here.
Thank you. All right, just land on me. I got loadout money.
I got my loadout back. I had a loadout.
Do you want my guns, Willard?
Oh my god.
Give me him, where are you?
Right here.
Give me him, where are you?
I was right behind him. He asked if I wanted him, just kept running.
Right here.
Yeah, here.
I gotta catch up to you, Ronnie.
Hello.
Broke him? Down one? Down another one? Dead?
I'm trying to come in.
Killed him too. Okay, got two dead. Drop a munitions box now.
Look at how many people are over here. Holy shit.
I know. That's why I came over here. This is crazy. See that sniper?
Off.
Here they come. In the window, he got me. What the fuck, bro? He's in the window. Get his ass. He's right here coming out of the window.
Oh. No.
Got one.
Gun back. Where'd my gun go?
Got me, bro. Fuck.
Oh, there's another guy.
I know, that's a lot.
Oh, oh my god.
We need some Mondo.
Hey.
They fucking do this to us every time, bro.
Mm-hmm. Vandal's so much cooler.
Dude, it's just so active.
Yeah. This is good though. It's good, I get it.
It's better than a Sheikah.
Sheikah is the worst one, yeah.
Yeah. And it's still pretty fun, but I think it's fun at times.
Yeah.
Like a game or two.
Mm-hmm.
But then you need the fucking stadium. Nothing beats stadium.
Nope. The stadium into the city right there.
Right there every time. It's just
Hey, it's so good, dude.
How long to switch those?
They usually revolve. Like, you could play them every 5 minutes. 10 minutes, they change, or they're not doing it right now.
Whack.
They're forcing us. Is the boat dog shit for real?
It ain't that fun. It's, like, small and, like, not crazy. I mean... Mm-hmm.
The one game we landed on, though, there was a lot of fucking people there.
There's a lot of people that land.
I never even seen that bitch. I did land on one game, but I haven't seen it like lately. It's so minuscule for the man. It doesn't even matter. Ronnie, all you did was blackjack or what?
Yep.
That's it.
Yep.
We did Russian roulette.
We did Russian roulette. Put it all on red.
Yeah, we were playing Russian roulette.
Were you playing red or black? You were actually playing roulette.
No, bro. Jamie called it Russian roulette. He thought it was Russian roulette. We were making fun of him. He's like, yeah, man, I went in and I played some Russian roulette, man. So, it's so ridiculous.
I thought you were being joking, saying, calling it that.
Nah, bro, this fool went in there. He's like, all right, here's $1,000 on Russian roulette.
instead of cutting the deck, it's like, who wants to fucking spin the fucking.
Ronnie, the fucking chamber? You were on stake doing that?
No. No, not stake. You can't do that on stake. America, you can't do that on stake, America. There's no way that much money.
That's fucking crazy. Let's go winery or what? Oh, too late.
Fuck. Stake, they got too many rules and regulations and shit. You can't do that. Like, Go look at your daily limit on steak right now. What you can put, you can only put $2,000 in there.
That's whack.
See it?
Yeah, what?
Oh, look. Go look at it. It's whack.
It's real.
Huh? Oh,
I'm fucking dead. We gotta open these, Ronnie.
Oh, you can open shit?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not there. I'm on the boat.
No, you're not.
Yeah. Oh, I downed him. Oh, I didn't down him. I almost downed him. Fuck.
What do I do with this drill, Jimmy? Do you know?
Are you at the bank?
Yeah.
You put it in one of the rooms. I can't remember. There's a bunch of them, though, you gotta do, I think.
There's like three, right?
There's, I think it's up here. Oh, it's locked. You need the key or something.
I got the key. What do I? Just kidding. Thank
you. Jimmy, you got people watching you on stream?
I got one.
You ever have people watching you? Ever talking in the chat or anything?
I got hosted yesterday by like 11 people, but that was about it. Wait, what?
Huh? Hold on a second. I can't hear you. What were you saying?
I had someone host me yesterday with like 11 people, but that was it. Today I only have like two, maybe.
They talk in the chat?
Sometimes, yeah.
Say something. Fucking coward.
Oh, just kidding. Monroe's talking right now.
Who is Monroe? I know that name. I remember Monroe.
Yeah.
Who's Monroe?
That's the kid we played with before.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember him. Yeah. He's like Air Force or something, right?
Yeah. He's from Vegas.
Why doesn't he play?
He was asking to play earlier.
Oh wait, he can't play. We're playing.
Yeah.
I'm still trying to figure this.
Hey, bro. I broke. I got broke.
Ah, fuck.
It's gonna drive me crazy. Let me look this up, dude, because I really want to do it now.
I need the 12s. Wait.
Oh, you unlocked the safety deposit box.
Oh my God, I can't stop talking like a fucking dumbass. God, I'm addicted to it. Oh my God, bro. I'm addicted to being stupid.
I'm addicted.
Let me try to find this other drill. I really won't find it. I haven't killed anyone.
This one's not as fun, man. After this, I'll play one more. I'm gonna go take a shower and go lay down or whatever.
We just landed in a dog shit area.
It's not as fun, bro.
I know,
you know it's not.
We did land in the shit area.
Oh shit. Down one. Killed him. He's dead. You're trash. You're not good.
I'll play one more and I'm gonna go lay down. Go take a shower.
Sorry.
See that, Tut?
That's actually fucking crazy.
It was 550. 560. From 1400.
It's almost like, just like, how?
I'm looking at Willard like, what the fuck? This is, people aren't gonna believe me. This is like, this is something you lie about. This is like a lie. You know what I mean? Yeah, you lie about this. It's just unbelievable. Nobody will believe that. Understandable.
God damn.
Bro, you know what I've noticed about this map? It's hard to find, like, fucking plates and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Vondel, like, there's plates everywhere, bro. They're always dropping plates, you know what I mean? I don't know.
Yeah.
This one's hard. I can't find plates. I'm still plateless. I don't have any plates.
I got some. I just found some up here. Actually, I just found 9 plates.
Literally.
Yeah. There's a plate. Nice.
Bruh.
Couple more.
They're
there.
All in loadout and shit.
There's a loadout. Over here? Yeah. Okay.
They're on it, yeah.
I just popped the UAV.
I really want my fucking loadie, but.
Oh, damn. Let me do that. People right there and winery.
You made the top 25. Well done. All squad members are in the safe zone.
Tell me these kids are still over by the loadout. Oh, yeah, they are.
Correct, that dude that was flying in.
Oh, I see him.
I ain't playing no
You're
more.
You broken? Broken or hit.
God damn it.
Yeah, I know. I know. It's frustrating. They're in there. Let's push them.
Pushing me. No?
I'm pushing them. Ooh. Scare me. Go, 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 go. I got it. Oh, shit.
Right here, down low.
Broke him. Go, push. Push up there, Jimmy. You have the.
He's broken. Pushing up to you.
Downed him.
Another one. He dropped down.
I see him. I downed him too. Killed him. He's dead.
Another one downstairs.
Shit, back to back. They're coming up.
All right, time to dial it in.
Below me.
You on me, bro. All right, they're on loadout.
Downed one. Full killed one. That's a good
One's
spot.
One's helping.
Broke him. Killed him. Need help. They're landing. He's up there. Two. He's on that roof. Crazy. This is actually kind of crazy over here.
Right below you, Randy. Yep. He's on the tippy top.
I don't know where to go. I don't know, like, this map that well.
Didn't we used to play to get him out?
Yeah, but not as... It's been so long. I don't know.
That's true.
I'm not good with
fuck ton.
How did you kill me, bro? There's no way, bro. There's two of them. There's two of them right here.
They're in there?
Yeah, they're in the tower.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
I just had a bunker buster.
Bunker buster.
End of that one.
Bunker buster.
They're up in there.
Jimmy, so sweet. He's getting them all. I can't stop talking like a fucking idiot. Oh my god, it's addicting. I'm autistic, bro. Help me. Get him, bro.
Where you at?
I broke him. He on the loadout. He's one shot on the loadout behind our loadout. Not good. Bunker busters.
getting spicy now. Holy shit.
Oh yeah, it is.
There's somebody here.
I'm dead. Nope. Jimmy, they're up here.
There's somebody in there. I see him, I see him, I see him.
I have no ammo. See him? He just landed?
Yeah. Can I get up right here?
They're inside low.
I see him. They're inside high too. In that window. Nice work. I just threw a grenade in there.
Now I have two kills. What the fuck?
Broke one. He's one shot over there. What the fuck? Guys over here, guys. Where I'm looking. He's like escaping. They're escaping.
You look from the
right,
right
here, right here, right here. I downed him. He's dead. Ooh, ammo box right here. Ammo box in there.
How am I missing this?
Over here, over here, over here.
I'm getting looked up from the right.
Oh shit, above me, in the window.
Knocked one up there.
I downed him, I think I killed him or something.
Okay. There's two in there, two more in there on the left. Oh, they jumped out or something. Wait, hold on. We're dead. Oh, I'm so dead, bro.
They chased me right here, but...
You there, Ronnie?
I down two. Down two, boys. Ronnie, you lagged out?
Oh, he did, yeah.
Got in here?
Watch this. Bunker buster on him. Right here, Billy.
Another one?
Negative effect. Missile strike failed to hit designated threats.
Left the Discord. I don't know what happened.
There's a guy up top.
Stay up, stay up, stay up.
There's only one guy left.
Nice.
Damn. Damn. Well.
GG's, boys.
GG's, you getting up to Jimmy, yeah.
Me? No.
Oh. I think he's playing one more. I can't hear you.
assessment. Someone stole your thunder, huh?
He had 14 kills. What happened to his... Makes so much sense. God damn.
You are one tough sumbitch. Are we playing again? Wars for
the warriors. You're the pacifist. You went. You won without a kill. You had a flower, Willard.
Me?
Huh? You got the pacifist achievement. Who's leader now?
I'm done.
Willard
playing.
Is.
Wait till Ronnie comes back. I think he said one more, yeah?
Yeah, but is he coming back?
He's in the Discord.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
He said he left, so I didn't know.
Pull us, will you, Willard?
What?
Pull us from the lobby. Leave with party.
Match with party.
Chica Manarne.
Chica Manarne.
That's fucked.
Hopefully it counted for him because it showed his name in the end.
Yeah, I think it did, maybe, right? Join him? Join him.
What?
Does not have an active game session?
I'm leaving this party. I don't want to be party leader.
You sleepy Willard or what?
Yeah.
What happened to Ronnie?
I don't want to be a team. How do I not be?
You don't want to what? I don't want to wait.
I
love to
be over. Excellent, he's playing.
I did.
What rank are you now, Tut? You diamond?
Yeah, I'm diamond. Still fucking diamond. They took the assist points away, so it's harder to get higher now.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's fucked up. Is Ronnie okay, Willard? What the fuck happened? You've got your life laid out in front of you like a car crash. Unconscious at the wheel because you were driving too fast. But if you took the time to check up in your rearview mirror, you'd see the thing.
Hmm. Damn.
All right, boys. GG's.
All right, fuckers.
Goon some for me, Willard.
I will.
I gooned too long today. My dick's sore.
I bet.
Goon for like 4 hours straight waiting for you guys. All right, bye, Jimmy.
Later, bro. Monroe. Oh, there you are.
Wait, I hear someone. Yo.
What up? You guys playing ranked or something?
Yeah, we can switch to quads though.
Oh, you don't have to.
I want to.
Okay.
Oh, honestly, in there.
We're in the middle of a game right now, though.
You're what?
I dropped in. What? We're in the middle of a game.
Okay.
So after this game, we'll back down.
All right.
It's just a ranked game. I don't want to lose SR. I don't think. Can you back down a ranked game?
I don't think so. Hey, they're right under me.
Alright. I'm coming.
Don't worry about it.
I'm gonna come.
Oh, wait. I hear more. Oh, no, wait. I see a DEFCON.
That was his soundboard.
Oh. I just...
Did everyone already get off?
Yeah, their internet dropped out.
Oh.
I just said they're gonna go. No way.
I down that guy. Off.
His internet went out, and then like 30 seconds later, we won.
Oh, God.
Back up there. I don't know
that
what the
guy's weak as fuck. In there. Broke. I should get that assist. Right.
Oh, that right. On you, Monroe.
Ooh. He's down.
It's SBA, dude.
Hey, we middle zone.
And there's two boxes. There are two moves here.
Oh no! No.
I'm about to come on y'all.
Whoa.
Come on me.
Yeah. You ready? Whoa.
One's landing, oh, there's two teams.
Hey, someone over here.
UAV.
Oh, I'm not us. Right on us. That's what I'm driving to.
Oh, I missed the throwing knife. That's embarrassing.
I missed mine too.
Up here, y'all? In the tower?
Yeah, I'm coming.
He's broke. He don't have nothing though. There's no way he's got plates.
Did he jump off the backside?
Probably.
I have a sniper.
He's in the water.
Don't do it, Deloach.
Hmm.
Hey, one landed right here, Monroe.
Okay, I'm gonna come push you.
I definitely had a gun.
I'm gonna hit this fucking little ammo depot.
I have a lot of ammo.
I got armor and a mun's box. If you guys need
he's to. Back up there. Yeah. I don't know why. He thinks he can beat me. He's coming down.
Weird. We need the SR. Oh, another one landed on tower.
I hit one with that fucking drone mine.
don't know what the fuck they're thinking.
Hey, right here.
Oh. I got Beamington.
Oh, he has loadout.
No way, bro. What a fucking loser.
Damn.
That was it, Jimmy.
What?
We're done.
Your game's on, you said?
Okay.
Yeah, fucking. The tower fucked on us.
Yo, he killed me fast as fuck. Boy.
At least we got positive SR.
Yeah, I got 16.
I went negative 250.
Oh, platinum 2, baby.
I'm almost platinum.
He said negative 250.
Yeah.
How many times you die?
Nah, I don't know if you remember, but you know, I'm top 250, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It sucks that your thing's glitched and it says you're gold 1.
First of all, it says that I'm gold 2.
But Jimmy, I don't think you play with D-Lo. He's a fellow Jimmy.
Yeah.
I don't think.
Yes, I am also Jimmy.
Oh, nice.
I'm the black Jimmy. Is your name actually Jimmy or is it James?
James.
Oh, okay. Mine's actually Jimmy. But you said people try to call me James a lot, and I hate that.
Yeah, I don't like being called James either. It's my in trouble name.
I feel that.
James? Fuck.
Like, fuck. Fuck what I do now. Monroe, did you ever get rid of your car?
All right, I bet.
Did you ever get rid of your car, Monroe?
No, I still have it. I need to get rid of it here soon.
If you wait, someone will get rid of it for you.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. No, I just don't want to buy a fucking new car and then get orders to fucking Korea. Cause then I just got a whole fucking car for nothing. Cause I'm in Korea for a year, then who knows after that.
You're gonna be in Korea for a year?
Oh, I mean, that's if I get, I'm gonna put in for it, and you have a high chance of getting it if you put in for it. Cause I would do a year in Korea and then probably come back to Vegas and get stationed at Nellis. That way I can stay in Vegas and fucking buy a house when I come back.
That's what you think. You can put your ass in Minot.
Yeah, I'm fucking due to go back to fucking Global Strike.
Bro, they tried to send me back 2 years in a row.
Damn.
That or fucking FD Warren, I had to deal with Sanchez. They call me a hacker in IRL.
He would be the only reason why I wouldn't want to go there. Yeah.
I might snipe this one.
That's what I'm doing. Where do you guys like to land here?
We like to land at that helicopter gazebo area on the map.
Helicopter gazebo. Oh, okay.
Well, I mean, yeah.
That's for rank, though.
Yeah, that's for rank. We can land anywhere, honestly. Yeah. Don't really give a fuck.
I mean, I never land on the boat.
You want to go boat?
No boat.
Okay.
Have you been to the boat, Jimmy?
Yeah.
No.
Is it chaos?
The first game was not. The second game, it was pure chaos.
Oh, there's a heli on it?
Yeah, you got everything.
We're going on vacation, boys.
Going on a cruise.
Oh, and we got my favorite gun.
Looks like everyone's gone, bro.
Oh my god. Going to heli. Now.
Just pick someone and
let me get in. I can't get in.
Try Yeah, here.
I went in the water.
No mama's way.
Oh, I know somebody.
I broke one. Hit another one.
What?
I beat two people?
Shoot this guy, shoot this guy, shoot this guy, shoot this guy. No, never mind. I'm dead.
Damn. I got two.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to go somewhere else. I don't wanna.
Bro. You got people landing under you. By the dock. Remember? Yeah, on the docky. Yeah. All the way.
Yeah. You right?
How is he not dead? That's a whole team. Whole team.
All of them? No. Oh, God. Oh,
that's not good. You need something? Ooh, attack eradicator? It's over for them. It's got three attachments.
Oh, no. Bro, you don't want that. Alright, I don't got plates, but I got two guns.
That's all you need.
Oh, God. I fucked up.
I got two PDSs from one box.
I got an MCW.
Goddamn Skeeter. I'm coming.
Sorry.
Oh, there's fucking, I got Prox chat. There's a guy on the
bottom. Oh, down one broke the other one.
Are they not on the bottom of this, BJ? Breaker.
There's one more in that room to the left.
Oh, he's one. Ish. I thought they were bottom floor that whole time.
Scared me.
I got shit guns, bro.
Here's a loadout sniper.
They're landing a gazebo.
Sniper?
What? Oh my god. I broke my legs. DJ. Thank you, sir.
Yep.
Damn, I was really thirsty to kill that dude.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
What the fuck is going on? Yeah, bomb drone. They're a gazebo. I broke one like three times. And I was like,
Coming.
He was up here.
Oh, yeah, so.
Oh, I downed two of them right here. I'm getting shot from fucking, yeah, to the right. And I'm two by gazebo.
He broke me on the car.
There was someone up there. Oh my god, bro, why is it pinging
that car? He's down. God. Is Lodi good?
There's somebody right on me. On loadout.
I want to land with you. I'm trying to get him.
He's dead.
Okay. I'm gonna snipe.
I'm gonna take his guns. Just because he's shooting at me.
Here's a Mons.
Oh, I'm getting stunned.
What?
Yep.
Damn.
Someone's pushing us.
No, it was literally.
Damn it.
Whoever's alive, you stay alive. Why is fucking Hubs sweatier than fucking Rank?
Got nothing to lose.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Get that. Oh, they hear you. They hear you. Or they know you're there. Yeah, throw that down there and trick them.
Oh, down there?
Nah, it's too late.
No, watch. I'm like, oh shit, there's two.
They're gonna be like, yo, he's not even looking at us.
Oh shit!
Wait, they down there? Oh yeah, right here. Alright,
I can't.
Oh fuck.
Broken?
Alright.
No. He's marking me.
Oh,
marking
bro.
Me.
He's broke. Bitch. He's playing numb.
Bitch.
This dude marked me, so I don't know if he can see you guys.
All right.
Wow.
I'm dead.
Someone's taking a ladder. Someone's taking a ladder. Someone's up there.
They're about to land on me.
This is fucking nuts. This is the warm up, okay?
I'm up the ladder.
Someone took the zip.
They took the zip, yeah. Watch the zip.
I don't know.
I'm gonna go for the scab boxes.
I was cool with dying, but gotta get y'all back.
I'm gonna snipe all of them.
You fucking rat, dude.
I literally just chased you.
Nah, dude. You're
having a fucking ruthless little cuck, aren't you? All black skin.
How? What? How did he know I was there?
That was just a warm up.
Wow. Yeah.
That was just one hit.
That was. I went through the blunder. Multiple times.
Alright. I got the henny in me. I'm ready to go. Ready to go. Be shooting straight. I'm not feeling the SVA though. Is that what you're using, BJ?
Yeah, I'm still using it.
Well, you got the same attachments?
I put on the Eagle Eye again.
Oh. You don't want to tell me?
I just did it. Last game. I didn't even get to try it out.
That's fair. What's so crazy though is like these streamers are still using the fucking RAM 7. Like if I dare put that shit on, I'm not hitting a soul.
That's what their bonus is set up to.
Did you guys see that new documentary that's coming out about the fucking Nickelodeon shit?
Yeah.
Yeah, Drake Bell was like a surprise, like he was the surprise guest that no one knew about until like the trailer dropped. It was rumored to be like a pretty big name in it. It's Drake Bell. And it's just about fucking the You know, everyone knows that that fucking one dude had a foot fetish.
Yeah.
So it's like about that dude and other people sexually assaulting people as well. I mean, nuts. Should be interesting what happens in Nickelodeon after, too.
This shit moving like a motherfucker. Oh man, I'm fucked up.
What happened?
That shit's shaking like a stripper.
The SBA?
Yeah.
With the eagle eye on it?
Yeah.
No, that's not good.
I mean, I was shooting like across the map, but like. I don't know.
I'm gonna try for the vault.
Dirt.
Vault it is, boys.
This side or this side?
Either.
Green side.
Shit, I'm super late, sorry.
He's broke as shit, D-Lo.
Got him.
I'm a sniper too, bro.
What is this?
My precision in the middle.
Alright.
He's chasing me.
No way.
I'm watching him.
You got a proxy on the stairs?
That guy regretted coming down.
Have a grenade, please.
I'll hold it.
Vault's open. Oh, door.
Sorry,
you don't go loot up.
This, that's right here.
He's on my thermite.
Yeah,
got attack eradicator.
They're in the vault, right?
I got one. They're talking though. They're gonna come up.
No, they're not, bro.
Not you guys are all so fucking.
Push us then. Push us. What's your loadout? Loadout.
You want pussy?
No.
Should I grab the cursed relic? You guys ever grab the cursed relic?
We're in the vault! We're in the vault!
I don't know what that is.
This thing.
In the vault.
Oh no. What does it do?
Oh shit, it just launched me in the air. What the hell? I can't pull my shoes. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't take no fall damage?
God damn, these boys got a little tight shit in here. Who the heck is
this? Damn. I can't believe I actually came down here.
Shit.
Goofy ass niggas.
Alright. Am I glowing up for, am I glowing for you guys?
Yeah.
Oh wow. What's that thing do?
I don't know. I don't know if I don't take fall damage or something or what. Cause I
yeah,
just,
I got a munitions box.
I do right here.
Thank you.
An unknown item with.
Hey, there's a hunger. Perks here, BJ.
I was an idiot.
I got a shotgun. Just realized that.
You go back and grab those loadout guns on the stairs.
All good.
Oh fuck.
Missed the top.
I downloaded the skeeter, I don't know where though.
Stay alive.
There's one left, tell him to stay alive.
Whoa.
He's hurt.
Up here? Oh, bomby deal.
Is he hacking? Or is he on mouse and key and lagging?
And bro's hacking.
Am I?
Think so.
No!
Nope.
Alright. Load is not safe. You going, you went back, BJ?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Try something.
I'm dropping, Ben. Drop back in.
No, this guy's broken on my body.
I don't want to float around.
I bought another loadout, too.
They come in here, I'm beating Bussy.
Bussy. Make sure you beat it with the pistol though, it does more damage.
It does?
Yeah. More, does more melee damage. And fist.
Someone's on Lodi.
Right there.
Holy fuck. Like we could kill the guys on second loadie.
I know there's a guy flying over to you. Right below you, right there.
You gonna try it?
Yeah.
Oh right god. Here. Bunker buster.
He's still right here, bro.
Jesus.
Oh, man.
I got bartered on. Bro, he's yacked up, bro.
This lobby's sweaty. Oh my god. Mm-hmm.
Swear to God.
I'm gonna try to go to that other loadout. Let's see what happens. Hello, sneaky, sneaky.
I'm gonna land on it, but I'm with you. He's right here.
I smoke. Never mind, I'm dead. Instantly.
Holy fuck. Yeah.
Jeez. Can't land anywhere.
Nice try.
Oh my god.
God, dude, get the fuck off the loadout. Holy shit.
Alright, remember that one time? When the mud dogs came back at the bourbon bowl?
Yep.
I broke one. They stay nowhere in here.
Rock shed.
On the stairs?
All I got is a fucking shit gun.
What the fuck?
Oh, behind me.
We're gonna play it up.
I don't have any.
Fuck me.
Hell yeah.
Play them now, bro.
This is the end game. Enemy soldier incoming.
Oh yeah. You're in the top 10. Two loadout guns right on you, right in your mitt.
Three squad left the war zone, so stay alert.
So over it.
That was weird. Okay, I have a gas mask. If I play this right, I might be able to buy one person back.
Do not buy me back.
Why?
Pissed. Dude, I'm kind of getting shit on.
Get Dello. Jimmy. Get Jimmy.
Get Jimmy.
Jimmy. not Jimmy. Get Jimmy.
Oh, you almost have enough to buy them both back.
Damn.
That guy's shooting.
Alright, get me back in there. That was a warm up.
Bro, he's...
He's hacking, right?
No, look at his fucking... He's crimson in fucking Warzone ranked.
He had 20 kills.
Bro, I'm telling you, on everything, like, I don't think everybody's hacking, but he's weird as fuck.
Why? How are we getting in lobbies with these people?
Because you're hosting, bro. You're fucking 450.
That don't matter. Brian was hosting when we got into phase. Neo's lobby and got our asses clapped.
Yeah, exactly. Brian's 450. Have we ever got into a streamer's lobby when I was hosting?
No.
I'm just saying.
No. No. We have not.
No.
No.
Alrighty.
Where are we at?
Nope.
Oh.
No, I don't think anyone's going there, because if so, they would have jumped by now.
There's a couple. Two teams. Everyone's at the damn boat.
I got an old mindset.
UAV on their body.
This is true. Oh, there's three of them in there.
No. Get his ass.
I got walls. There was someone below us.
Yeah, I hear him around.
Oh. Got him. Oh no.
I gotta jump off, boys. I wanna get a jet ski and come back. Never mind, someone just landed on me. Fuck.
Oh, bro, the whole team's in there.
What a fucking rat.
He's selfing?
I fell. No. Damn it. Couldn't get back on.
Yeah, once you get off, it goes too quick.
The boat sucks.
Yeah, we're never doing that again.
Why is this a starting gun, bro?
Here's your arm and here's your gun, Brian.
Your objective simple. Eliminate all bounty targets. I'm gonna drop my money and then I'm gonna run right at the bounty.
I dropped my money too. If I want to buy. Oh god. No god. Who the fuck?
No mamas.
I dropped money. Sorry, shouldn't have went. Someone's looking at you, BJ.
He's on my bottom right now.
Jeez.
Everywhere.
He's loading good, Jimmy.
Yep.
Someone's landed.
Hmm. He's jumping down. He's broke.
Yeah. Oh my god.
The zip we came up, I got a hit mark on my claymore I put down there.
You looked up from the right again?
Sniper, yeah, they're in this
sniper.
Building.
Yeah, there's a sniper.
You looked up from behind?
Oh, he's close.
Oh, he's flying in. Maybe.
Behind us.
One's at the zip.
He's still down here.
There's one on the pier sniping.
I got highlighted up here.
There's a cave by the pier. Mid-level, someone's there.
Somebody better come get her.
I'm following you, Jimmy.
Yeah.
They got one on me.
Bro, we still got shitty guns that you come in with.
Knock that guy on you, Captain.
We're for winery.
Fire.
I broke one on you.
Life down here.
Oh my god, can I snipe that?
Yeah, I'm just gonna run. Fuck that nonsense.
I mean.
Time.
He's in there, I think.
Where the fuck is his counter at? Counter's out.
He's right here.
There more?
Good call out? No.
I think he's just in.
I'm getting high alerted from winery though.
Yeah, he's like right here. He's over here now.
Yeah, who was over there? Watch out for that Skeeter.
A down one right here.
Up it.
His teammates are about to go in.
Or grab it.
I'm gonna go top Stanley and try to get those guys.
Popped a Skeeter.
Oh, bunker busted.
Whoa.
Oh, honest.
Morty, 4 HP. In front of me. Oh my god.
Gotta back off. Nice.
They're gone.
There's a tempered vest right there.
Hey.
Lois?
Where's that at?
Right here behind us.
Right on me, it's two of them.
Oh, what?
Right over here, Monroe.
Oh, I'll come up.
Fuck! Where the fuck am I getting shot? He just landed on me.
Oh, behind. Oh my god. There's people everywhere. Below the archway, underneath you guys, and then there's another team to the left. There's at least two in the archway below you guys.
I just don't know. Yeah, alright.
Shit's the table. Fuck.
Ow.
Oh my god. Let me back up. I'm good to get right here. Or they might be pushing. I'm gonna throw a frisbee. Oh no, bomb drone.
Where's the buy at?
So you just wait for a portable.
Keep getting spotted.
Oh, no.
Damn it. I should have did that.
Can't believe you're doing that.
I can't believe you've done this.
We're back.
Alrighty, boys.
Alright. I think I'm warmed up.
Just now warmed up?
Yeah, I was just playing on it somewhere. I was playing with my left hand.
What was your right hand doing?
Hey. Right hand on that pussy.
All right. So, rank spot? Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna land on top.
I'm gonna land in garage.
Got a shotgun. Got two shotguns. Love that.
That's when you get shotguns and then a sniper. And that's all you get. Oh, hello.
Tank Eradicator.
No, it's over for him.
It's over. What do you point him out.
We got enough for loading.
Let's go get it.
Hey, give me your money.
Come out.
Your time is up.
Are you in this building? Cause I got a bunker job.
I got one too.
I got a buster too. We're about to bust the line today.
I busted them.
There's a lot of people right there.
Yeah, there's a whole team right there. Crazy.
Oh, I grabbed the wrong loadout.
Down one on the roof. The other one's broke.
You're gonna have to...
I'm burning it. Yeah, I got another self-res.
I gotta get out there.
The roof is broke as fuck. Right above you, Brian. And he's broke again.
He's down.
Oh, he is?
Yeah. I feel like I hear someone under us, Monroe.
Hey, he's coming up. He's on a ladder.
You got him?
Yeah.
He's weak.
Signal broadcast detected. Encrypted signal confirmed.
We are. I don't only have one kill. Enemies dropping into the AO.
Damn, they're both broke.
The boat stopped?
Are they on it?
No idea. The boat stops?
Can you snipe from over here? He thinks I'm ass. Because I am.
I hear people below us.
Oh shit, a sniper in graveyard?
Yeah. That's who thinks I'm ass.
Someone's landing.
Get ready to respond.
Yeah, they're below us now. Show. I'm busting.
You got a whole team on you guys out there.
Yeah, I just busted it.
You hit anybody?
Yeah, I hit one. Great, nice people on me too. Fuck, dude, where will we go? I'm hitting more hit markers of the gas than that.
No.
You good, Jimmy, or no?
No, I didn't read. I think there's two teams right there.
I'm lagging. Are y'all lagging?
Oh, no.
I'm lagging my dick off.
I put my counter up.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm about to get kicked.
I downed him up there. Damn.
Are you, Jimmy, behind you too?
I think I'm good now. Where'd you down him at, BJ?
You're in this building. They're in the building. I think they came back with their shit.
Little squad in there, dude. Holy shit.
Come real quick back.
Behind us.
Oh, yo! He dropped the helicopter on me. He's on top of the tower.
My tower?
Yeah. That's
crazy. Didn't tell me there's a fucking cluster mine down here, boys. In here, on me.
Gotta pick my plate up.
So
no. I almost fucked those guys up. Loadout is not safe.
Oh my god. There's people with gazebo. What's up, Buster?
Bunker Buster, get out.
We located the rest of
Oh, that bunker buster was in the wrong building. Are you still down there, Jimmy?
There's one in this building.
He has to move out.
He's down.
Dropping is weak as fuck, bro. Dropping in is down.
There's gonna be people right below us in Moro.
Yeah, there's a bunch of people in graveyard and shit, dude. Enemies are
dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Oh fuck. One's at gazebo.
I'm looking gazebo.
They're below me too. He's up here in the roof. He's weak, Jimmy. Not broke, though.
Yeah. Below, below.
I hit him again.
I'm gonna try something crazy. I'm doing a bomb drone over there. There's like...
Yeah, on a boat.
There's like five or six people on the boat.
I think there's still more, Monroe.
Yeah, I got two of them. I'm finished.
Did
you get the one with you, Brian, or not?
I'm working on it. There's two of them.
There's a guy down in graveyard. Just on the side of this wall.
We gotta watch your right, Jimmy.
Here, bomb drone, I think.
Tower, Jimmy.
In no way. Not good, Jimmy. Not good.
At tower to your oh, okay.
Sorry if I stole that.
That's all good.
Fuck it. Watch the tower.
Everyone was shooting at it again.
Tower had to come out. I hit him a few times.
Don't play it. Play.
What?
We gotta take tower.
Right above us?
Right here.
Downed him. Anyone have smoke?
I have two.
No, he's one shot. Fuck.
I'm looking.
I downed two of them up there.
I'm waiting for them to peek. You got them both, BJ?
Yeah, there's another one.
No mamas. No. I got it. Don't worry about it.
You dead?
Yeah.
Reloading? I alerted from boat area, I think.
Monroe, if you're brave enough, you can buy back.
Oh, yeah.
He's above us. I think in the tower.
Nice.
Yeah, he's in the tower.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm punching that way, Brian. There's three left? Where
right
the fuck
here,
are
right
these
there,
people?
Right there.
I gotta be both.
Got him.
Jeez!
Yo, what a comeback by me. I had like one kill that whole game.
I'm proud of you. Yeah. I have monster buster.
Didn't he have?
Oh, there was a guy behind me. That makes sense.
Yeah.
I was like, damn, bro.
I had the least amount of damage.
I was like, bro, he's beaming my shit.
Thing the Loach was warmed up that game.
That was insane.
Jimmy has fucking 7,000 damage.
Yeah, he was like,
is the least on the team. That's kind of crazy.
He was like, sorry if I stole that kill. Like, we were stealing your kills. Well, BJ was.
Probably a couple of them. The machine is on
boys. All
right, have a good night, Jimmy.
You too.
All right, later.
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 Shit. GG's.
GG's.